Jurassic Park actor Sam Neill has revealed he is being treated for stage 3 blood cancer. He was diagnosed with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma in March 2022. The 75-year-old says he's started writing as a distraction and will release his memoir on Tuesday. Sam Neill admits the past year included some dark moments, but it made him more grateful for every day. The star of The Piano confirms he's in remission and is positive about the future.